So today we're going to showcase the split duct slipper. It's a pretty simple piece of equipment that you're going to use for your cable hauling. It simply sits inside of your riser. You do it up on the back end here using a socket or a small spanner. That'll lock it inside of the conduit, and then you're ready to start hauling cable. Ideally, this is designed for a riser application only. You wouldn't really use it anywhere else when you're hauling cable.